It is a good day. It's also National Bagel Day.
Oh, yes, it is.
And look at the goody goodness that is in that Noah's Bagels
box. You know, those were just whipped right up this morning.
Oh my gosh.
Fresh.
They're fresh. Mm. So our executive producer, Tracy, are you dropping them off, Mama? Oh my gosh.
I'm so glad I'm here for Cody today because he wouldn't touch these before like 11 or whatever.
Right, his food
I'm not
window.
Doing that.
Oh,
I'm not doing
oh so that. Heavy. Because well, you know, bagels are dense.
Yes.
that's a good dense carb.
Tina, there's bread over here.
Tea.
Plates. Butterflies and bread distract me.
Oh,
we
my goodness.
We have bread. Look at the schmears. Look at the schmears. Let's see, we got oh, honey almond. That's a good.
Yum,
that's
I've never
good
tried
on,
that.
Like, the wheat bagels.
Mm-hmm.
So hi, Asiago toasted, please.
Reduced fat. Tracy goes, nah, to the reduced fat. But it's an option. It's an option. And then, you know, if you want like an earthy, hearty garden veggie.
Go for it. Mm-hmm. Do it. It's National Bagel Day. Do
National
what you want.
Bagel Day. Anybody have favorites?
Asiago toasted, Asiago. Please.
Oh, wow.
Everything.
Light
oh,
on
wow.
the cream Every, cheese.
You and everything.
Oh, wow.
Lori,
oh.
what do you?
I like sourdough. That's sourdough. Kind of plain, but
Pulis,
I actually
are you
like
a fruity or a savory?
Chocolate chip with cream cheese, please.
Duh.
Toasted?
Yes, please.
You want a toasted? How about you, Court?
You know, I like a wheat, but I also like an Asiago. I think today might be
I
an Asiago
like that
day.
I do like that, too.
Nyang, 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 nyang. I'm going to get that toaster out. I'll toast them.
We got a good day cooking.
Are they cut already?
They're already sliced tea.
Because I have a knife.
I'm so excited.
I have a knife.
Okay, so listen.
Oh, wow.
How about you?
She's got knives, fans.
I'm right.
She's just like,
she's got
who
the
knows?
Whole arsenal.
Who knows?
You want to catch us up on the roadway so while I...